Hello, everyone, and at long last, Happy New Year. Today, as we look towards a new year full of possibilities and optimism, we also have to reflect on the year we just had and what a year it has been. It's been tough. The virus has affected all of our lives. But through it, we've seen Canadians from coast to coast to coast lend a hand, make personal sacrifices, and help others. This is especially true for those working on the front lines of the pandemic. I'm talking about the healthcare workers who cared for the sick, the grocery store workers who kept the shelves stocked, the teachers and childcare workers who've comforted our children, the farmers who ensured we had food on the table, the volunteers who raised their hand to help those in need, and the women and men in uniform who helped care for our most vulnerable. They are the everyday heroes who we cheered on and hung signs in our windows for. Because every day, they put the interests of their neighbors, their communities, and their country ahead of their own. So as we close 2020, let's take another moment to thank those who sacrificed so much for the good of all of us. To all of our frontline workers, thank you. Our country will be forever grateful. And we will continue to be here to support you every step of the way. My friends, I know better days are ahead, and together we will come out of this crisis stronger and more resilient. But until then, stay safe and healthy, and Happy New Year, everyone.